This is like a little day in the life. What I do every day. This is my house, kitchen, a little dirty.
Front living room.
Pictures on the wall. Everything. Paintings. Gotta have your mandatory shit pile. Just some cardboard left over. New couch. Gotta get some sodas for the day. Two sodas. Keep you on track. Figure out where your car keys are and bust out of here. Guess I better show you. My other bathroom. Ed's in there sleeping right now. It's probably about, I don't know, I'd say 60 degrees outside. I lock my door. Let's roll. So this is my apartment complex. The hip. I don't know if you can see it, but the ocean's right there. Almost dropped the camera, and I'll show you what traffic's like in a second. So just leaving my apartment, you know, all the houses around me. I'll just show you what it looks like, I guess, around here. My beach access, I follow this road. Then I go down again, and there's the park and my beach access down there. This is my neighborhood, it's a one-way street. All the old people around here dig through garbage still. This road's super fucking fun. When you go to the store and you come back, you just bomb a hill and it levels off and it bombs again and levels off. And just keeps going like that all the way to my house. Super fun to skate around here. Super fun hill bombs and these little whoops. Got your palm trees everywhere. And it's just now, I woke up a little later, it's 8 o'clock. I usually leave by like 7:40. So I'm leaving at 8 o'clock today. Slept in a little bit. There's the first little part of traffic I started hitting right away, so. Yeah, I'll show you what it's like in a second, real traffic. Yeah. Finally, there's my traffic. I'm only going 30 now, and I'm almost there, though.
So you're off. You're going to be off until the beginning of the year, right?
Yeah.
So you'll have a baby.
I'll have a baby, I'll be chilling.
Wow. Yeah.
I know. There goes the Billabong guys in the Billabong car.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they all wake up super early and go surfing together and then carpool to work. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. I'll see you in about a week, Glenn.
Alright.
Alright, you gotta get some skating in too.
Yeah,
that alright, Glenn, I'll talk to you later, man.
Okay.
Bye. Bye. Traffic was a lot easier today. Friday, so not that many people on the road. A lot of people take Fridays off. As you can see, I got my wipers going, sprinkling a little bit, but almost to work. Just pulled into work. There's the building. Here we go, turn it up, let's start. It's typically what I do every day. Show up, somehow open your car door. Scare all the birds away with your skateboard. And go inside. Usually just show up early to get your work done with everybody else, so. Yeah, one of the rooms I redid. So, walk you through the hall. Bunch of stuff Johnny has to sign still. All those. All these. So that's his room. Come on, gotta have a picture of your girl. Paperwork. Stickers. Chills about Quattro. We'll go up in the cage real fast. And you're cut off. Start back out. I'm not allowed to see anything back there. I'm gonna show you some limited edition stuff. This is Mark's office. Super jealous. He's got it set up. Levi, Appleyard, everybody, Darrell. Got these jackass boards, frames. Bam. And then we did the Quattro. This one's for Darrell. Hopefully today we go skate. Go skate Volcom, but here's the Quattro. Super sick. Here we got is a Hollywood High going down. Forgot I was making a day in the life. So what are we doing here?
Fixing my tear boards. Taking off stuff we don't need. And just leaving what we do need.
What do you do?
I am the graphic designer at Plan B, and working on a holiday.
You see that? Plan B shows up to work. I don't see anybody from Element here.
A lot of people take Fridays off.
I don't know what's up, but let's go check in with Kirk. Pepsi time.
Always.
Dang, I need a cola. What are you looking for? It's a day in the life. I filmed myself waking up this morning too.
Can I grab this one?
Yeah, you can grab that one.
Thank
you. Day in the life at the office. So we're helping Kirk.
Submitting that to MTV later.
See, I'm trying to get on Yo MTV Raps or something. Say what's up.
Appreciate the door.
That's cool.
So here's Kirk's office. Day in the life. Say what's up. This is the crew. This is one of my homies' crib. So we're gonna remodel this, put in a new desk, and do like a photo shoot.
So
take some of this stuff out. Fridge. Yeah, I'll show you my fridge.
At the art museum that we didn't get to.
That's how we do it here in Element. Watch out. It's getting to be lunchtime around these parts, so got the local chef here, make some cookies.
I made cookies for our little area.
I'm gonna try the almond roca.
I'll come over after he's done. Seriously, man?
So, this is the person that runs shit around here. Straight balling. She knows what's up. It's lunchtime, like I said. We got
pasta. We're supposed to be getting pizza today. What's the deal with the pizza? All the warehouse dudes.
I know they are.
All the warehouse dudes are sitting in there waiting for their pizza, and Aaron's getting pissed.
That's what happens. You fuck with them. Fuck you.
But
anyway, we got cookies. We got pasta.
Did you make that?
I got this new Greg Knoll that's going to be at my house. Pretty sick, but that's a sneak peek. When you guys come by next time, these guys are in a meeting over there. So let's keep walking around, take a cruise to the office. Still holding it down. Working, nobody else is here. Got all the designers here making their clothes, doing their jam. It's a day in the life of Matt Ward at Element. YouTube, 5 million hits today. Working hard. Got our bicycles, we don't ride them, we just put them on walls. Kirk in here holding it down, and lights out. Ooh, and I just nailed him, sorry dog. Look at that, you guys remember what it looked like before in here. That's where the magic happens, this is where P-Rod's parts get added. All the Element videos, right here on this empty, clear computer desk. The break room right now. Pizza party every Fridays. That's how we do it. Hold it down. Free food, it should be like that every day.
Spit and flow.
Okay. What do you got?
Yo, spit so hot because we eating some pizza. We got some pineapple and some sausage and pepperoni. We're going to tell them how it goes. Freestyle flow, Sony camera, cyber shot, let them know.
You don't even know because you're watching this from your computer. You got to work here to be here. It's a day in the life with Colt and Matt.
Hey.
Chilling. I've been filming all day, man.
Dude, that's pretty sick, dude. Welcome to technology, man. I like this.
So what's up?
A day in the life?
What are you doing right now? What do you do at Element,
just,
Colt?
I'm just standing here right now.
Lunchtime?
Almost. He's getting his new office ready, and I just was going to ask him to help, and we're just standing here brainstorming about some stuff, and it's a great day so far. I love it. Yeah, that's a camera. It's definitely a camera.
There you go. Outside on a rainy day, just about to hop in the Element whip. Go pick up some money, get some pay. You gotta get paid, you know how it is. My boy Todd, holding it down, Wizard Smoke. That's for you, Donnie Hamilton, I know what's up. I got the big boys on the big board games. We just stocked up on some Chipotle boards. They're pretty sick. Todd's gonna drive me over while I'm in the back looking at them. This is a sneak peek for all you kiddies out there entering these contests. Chipotle, it's in a burrito. It's in the wrapper, look at that. Your sponsor's going on, that's pretty sick. Todd, I gotta go get my check.
I got it ready for you?
Oh, my paycheck, like my normal paycheck?
I got direct deposit.
No, not yet, I left the paperwork again. In there right here. Frachanda, coming to see ya.
Frachanda.
Anyway, catch back at you. We're going to the bank. We'll be back at you real soon. So we're leaving work now. Still raining out. Sucks. Super bad, but
Had Tim hit me up.
Sounds like he's trying to get a little session on tonight. Trying to get up in the mix and skate with all of us. Over at Volcom, the hot spot tonight, I hope. So, yeah, driving home, end of the day. Called it off early, 5:15, even though it says 6:15. Clock's fast an hour. Hopefully I'll be able to get that iPhone next week so I can keep everybody updated all the time on what the team's up to and whatnot. So it's gonna drive now. I'll show you what the traffic's like in a little bit. Hey, what up, Summer? Not much, just doing your shout out right now on camera. Hold on here, I'll put y'all a speaker. Here we go. I got my Tupac down.
I feel like I'm Valley Girl on camera.
Oh, you're so chilling. I'm driving, talking on the phone, filming myself.
Sounds dangerous.
It's a good way to live.
I got you a Christmas gift.
What'd you get me?
Well, I got you a 6-foot-tall, pirate.
No way. That's funny, because I'm actually going to hang out with a real pirate tomorrow. Jamie over at, he works for, I think, Skateboarder now.
He's a pirate, though?
He's pretty sick, yeah. He digs it. He's down for the pirate scene.
That's awesome.
Yeah, but... anyway, I'm gonna drive. I'll hit you up later, homie.
Alright, have a good day.
Yeah, there's your shout out too. Later, Summer.
Bye.
Yeah, here we go. There's traffic for you, just about to get on. Let's see, right now, typical freeway driving, you can go 40. So I'm going 40 right now, but I'm not even on the freeway, so looks like tonight I might average about 20. Maybe a little more, a little less, depends. The closer I get to home, the faster I can go. Let's see, now it's 5:22. I left the office at 5. It's already been 20 minutes or so. Hopefully I'll be home by 6. Depends, there's a lot of people that are dumb out there that don't know how to drive. Well, they film themselves doing day in the life and they're getting wrecks. That's one reason why the traffic's so slow in Southern California. We all trying to get up on them blogs and them Twitters. So here's the traffic, up 40 going down to stops. Yep, there you go, going 0. That's the way it's gonna be for the next half hour, maybe more, so catch up with you guys later. Almost 7, been on the road for 40 minutes, and I'm probably about, I'd say, 8 miles, 10 miles from home still. So about 20 more minutes. So tonight, definitely took me about an hour to get home. Yeah, buddy, gotta love the California traffic. I go that fast. I'm not just on the freeway going that fast for fun. This shit sucks. Volcom, here we come. So I know I said in the car it was almost 7 when I got home, but don't worry. It's only 6, so it took me an hour to get home. Meet up with Ed. Chilling hard. The day in the life of Matt Ward at Element. We're going to go skate a Volcom indoor. Mandatory for every session, and I mean, damn, it's pouring. We got it going on every day. Got Mike V on the watching some make it count. Gonna make it count tonight in the session, but gonna eat, cruise on over. Volcom skate. Tim was gonna come out, but he called me up and said, he's got some stuff to do, so he's gonna come skate tomorrow though. Ricky can't skate tomorrow. Gotta see what's up with Darrell and Apple Yard. But then after that, we got a show we're going to go to, so see you there. We're almost to Volcom right now. Me and Ed.
In and out.
Getting some in and out. Me and Ed, in and out. Right up there. All you California people know what's up with that in and out. It's good before a session.
Good after a session.
Good after a session, too. That's what's up, so... we're over in Costa Mesa now, about to go skate. So, I mean, you either go to Volcom or you don't. You know the right people or you don't. So let's just say we know the right people. We got that homie hookup program. So this for that, you know what's up. Quick Quote Pro, what up? We'll check you out over there. I love the rainy days. So we do. I'm not sure if I'll film any tricks with this camera, but I got the VX here. Head already in the bowl. Volcom, baby, even on a fucking rainy day. Yeah, leaving Volcom right now. Yeah, chilling. Homies are still skating. Fucking shredding tonight. But that's like a typical day in the life right there. Over at Volcom Element. It's all rainy outside now. And there goes my skateboard. Into a puddle. Awesome.
But yeah, that's pretty much it. Hang out, drink some beers, fucking work your ass off, you know, and shit'll come to you. Hopefully next time I'll get an iPhone and I can post all this shit on the internet right away. Instead of fucking carrying around a 1987 camera and a VX2100. Everybody's on HD, you know. Fuck yeah, huh?
Fuck yeah.
Volcom Indoor 2010, December. Laters. Back at home, suckers. Yeah. So, good little session. Ed putting on too much cologne. Greg Knoll. It's pretty sick. But yeah, I already said it once. I'm going to say it again. That was a day in the life. We're going to go have a few more drinks at the bar. Right here. Golden Crossbones Pub. Guess we will check you guys later, you know. So, peace.